watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I made this snake design for my daughter's backpack. She really wanted to get a snake on her backpack. I couldn't find a design that I particularly liked, so I decided to make one myself. It's got a holographic backdrop, and she wanted texture that I've never done before. So what I did was I used nylon, pressed it down while it was still hot to give it a bit of a texture, and then I also used a blow dryer, which created some bubbling. When I pushed it back down, it made like a bunching effect. Anyway, I think it looks okay. It's not perfect. Like, honestly, I prefer to have it nice and flat and pristine, but she wanted texture and she got texture. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching my video. So Sweet Creations. Love you. Bye.